let's drop. In India, for instance, which is a country of 1.2 population billion, which is about three times America, and the average person in India is not saying, "Well, give me my Coke." You know, they're only looking for water. Okay, and most people in India, they believe they're slowly getting to this idea of rainwater harvesting, but still, it is very common for them to put a borewell. Borewell is basically you stick a metal pipe about half inch or three quarter inch diameter, and then the pipe will go down like 200 feet, 600 feet down, and then you put a suction motor pump on the top and you suck in the water. Okay, now this is what Coke is doing, and most recently in some years ago, they started putting rainwater harvesting in their own plants where the factory is there for Coke. But Coke can have let's just say, I don't know the exact number, let's just say Coke has a heavy-duty pump, let's just say it's 100 horsepower. And my farmer next door has got 1 horsepower, the poor guy, or even no horsepower. Sometimes he's just, you know, using his hand. You know, where do you think the water is going to go? Where the guy is pumping with his hand, or the heavy machinery with 100 horsepower? In a sense, think of the University of Minnesota, you know, all the vending machines. It's kind of like it's a shell space, you know. So once Coke has signed up, in fact, Coke would have given University of Minnesota their proprietary vending machines. So there is no way Pepsi can even touch that vending machine. This is how you, and then they complain the competition is not, they don't have a level playing field. Their playing field is like this.
Your subtleties that strangle me, I can't explain.